All right, then. We are back in this inn. Here we go. And after paying attention for the first time in who knows how long, the game audio should be fixed now. So, that sounds fun. So your signal is pointing here, strangely enough. Why is it pointing to the lumberjack house? No idea. Not important. I need to go to the Sahasrara house. That is a very nice looking screen, I'll be honest. So, here we go. Off on a little journey to find our way. Fuck you. Right, just going on our way. Into Kakariko Village. What I would give to have a bomb right now. Good for you. Neat. Don't have a bomb. Don't know why I bothered solving that. Being a bottle. Those are some weird looking arrows. Gotta say. Let's go use one of our new bombs. And go check out the Hang of Thieves hideout. Maybe I'll get enough rupees to actually buy a bottle. Which I can use for something, probably. Mm-hmm. For your reference, today you will have luck. Kind of already had it. All right, this town's basically over and done with, isn't it? All right, gotta break into another lady's shed. Blah blah. Huh. Kind of disappointing, but it is what it is. So, a magic book. The Book of Door is right where it should be. Okay. Let's go check on the demented siblings. Okay. Yeah, 9 seconds. Well then. Guess I'll just go to the Eastern Palace. I mean, so far, this isn't looking all that different after that first dungeon, so... I don't really know what to expect from this ROM hack. Said I didn't know what to expect. What's this? No, that's a dash. Okay. So this is the Eastern Palace. So that's the dungeon. So then... here. Is anything up here? It's a different place. Hookshot? Okay. Huh. What the fuck is this place? Well, I see a potential path forward. Let's go for it. So I'm guessing this is level one. It's kind of a guess at this point still, but you know. Sahasrara in the other little thing I found. Just on the other side of a jump? Picked the right path first for once. Cool. So this is a boss situation. Noted. This looks like something. Specifically, it kind of looks like a mid-boss. Who just so happens to be an actual boss from the game, who also became a mid-boss later on in the game too, because he's not that difficult. Nothing? Just nothing for that? Really? Path forward. Okay. Sure. I see. A key. Came this way to get a key. So then, with this key, I can now... probably go... south from that room instead. Listen to. Okay. Not really too much to ask for now. Guess so. Of course. Of course. One key that way, which means there's another key somewhere this way. Yeah, I gotcha. Okay. Yeah, that one, so... yeah. This is not going to be much beyond the backtracking in this. him. Use another heart. Thanks for all the money. Can I get a heart? I'm getting the feeling the hookshot is in here. Also, I don't have the big key. Like, at all. Nor do I really have any idea where to get it! What the fuck did I miss?! Great. Just great. So where in the fuck is the goddamn? I'm respawning the damn pots. Fuck you. Right then.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Ant Car blah blah blah. Top left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video uploaded, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. So anyway, Johnny.